This is also a very slim painting, 95 centimeters high and only 25 meters wide. And this is also inspired by this same Japanese printing from the 19th century. Of course, there's this study of perspective with laying grasses on the surface, and it becomes smaller and smaller and smaller and smaller. And this one is dominant element, which is very on frontal, which gives it an extra depth.